It's not good. Welcome guys, ready for the recipe? Here we go. But wait a second, where's the cliched music? That's better. Now, this is the amount of ginger I take for generally two people. If you're just starting off, start with around this amount of ginger. Be safe. I mashed ginger in a mortar and pestle because I somehow believe that in a blender you lose the flavor, you lose the property. I don't know why, but I just stick to the generic methods and the basic ones. I add boiling hot water to the paste so that all the flavors get mixed up, and I keep it for about 3 to 4 minutes and I keep stirring in the middle. Separate the paste or separate the ginger leftovers from the juice, just like so. Add turmeric to it. It has strong flavor, guys. So, but it's okay. This shot is meant to be a hot shot. This shot is meant to be a strong one. So, it does have strong effects too, in a positive sense though. I add lemon. You can add one whole lemon to it, and that's according to your choice, your preferences. It cleanses you from inside, and therefore the effect is seen on your face too. And voila, we are done. Cheers, guys.